Yes, I verified Neutora. Hardest Delusion remake literally ever made.